The city council is in a very healthy financial position, and one of the evidence of that is our ability to actually commit and to go through with a salary increase, which came effective on the 1st of December of this year, so that this would affect all non-management staff of the Belize City Council. And people may realize at this present moment that the city council employs about 450 people, and we are having a salary increase across the board of 4% for every person on the rank of a supervisor and a coordinator, and that's in a certain pay scale, and 6% for every staff below that rank. So that this is going to be very meaningful for those people who pick up the garbage, who are traffic officers, who really are the heart and soul of our city.
What is the annual recurrent cost of an increase like this?
Well, I don't know the annual recurrent cost, but in terms of our overall wage bill, in any given month, we would have paid some, in a year, we pay about $8 million in salaries. So that would represent 1/3 of our total budget, which is within reason.
Mayor, some might say, why not pay a bill with waste control?
We don't have a bill with waste control. And some would respond to you, the person where pick up your garbage on waste control, the person who guides your traffic and protects you, and so doesn't that person deserve a raise? That person is the one who makes our city work. So rather than paying $51,000 per week to a service contractor, which we could have negotiated, or we could have done something in terms of a better deal or whatever, I would actually prefer to invest that money in the people who labor and toil for our city, and the people who clean out our drains and who do the jobs that ordinary people don't want to do, to reflect that they have a better Christmas.
Some might say they could wait 2-3 months.
I say that they can't wait. I say, and I'm the mayor.